first selection in the 2019 draft to the Devils will be a Hockey Hall of Famer, three-time Stanley Cup champion.
Wow.
And his jersey is retired by the Devils in 2016. I also want to say, hope everybody down the championship plaza in Newark, New Jersey, having a great time.